السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله وعلى آله وأصحابه أجمعين. We praise Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala upon all conditions. We send blessings and salutations upon Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, his household, his companions. We ask Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala to bless them, to bless every one of us, to grant us goodness and to grant us Jannatul Firdaus. Ameen. My brothers and sisters, you and I know that everywhere you go on earth, there will be positives, there will be negatives. People ask me sometimes, which is the best place you've ever been to? Now, this is besides Makkah and Medina, obviously, because those places have a Allah-given value that is unique. So if we take those two out of the equation, I would like to say every single place has positive and negative. Some have more, some have less of one or the other. If you look at Cape Town, for example, on many occasions I've said it's one of the best places on earth. And the reality is it is, but you know the negatives and so do I. We don't need to advertise them. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala protect us all. Ameen. The same would apply if you were to go to a holiday resort somewhere across the globe. Say Bali, for example. Absolutely stunning, beautiful place. People would say, I've never seen a place as beautiful as this. But they have positives and negatives. The same would apply. Sometimes people who don't have knowledge or who are weak in their understanding and who need help would look at a race, a specific race, and say these people are bad, or would look at a tribe and say these people are bad, not realizing that the rule is in all races, in all tribes, they are good and they are bad. In fact, in every person, there is a good side and a bad side. It depends which side you as an individual allows to actually be the dominating or dominant side. May Allah make us from among those whose good outweighs the bad. And may Allah make us from among those who can eradicate that bad for the sake of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Amen.